So let's dive into ML production. There are tons of amazing new capabilities coming in this release. With our new GitHub Action CI/CD plugin, you can bring self-service deployment to your business without sacrificing an inch of control, governance, or observability. Here we are in GitHub after just pushing a new model update to our remote repository. On our pull request, we see the DataRobot GitHub Action for CI/CD starting work building our new candidate model and automating the build, test, deploy workflow. DataRobot tests our model, and when it's complete, the new candidate model is ready for deployment. We just merge, and then we'll see our new deployment in DataRobot with everything tracked for governance. Here's the Git commit SHA for this model version on the deployment overview, and it links us directly to the relevant commit in GitHub. Now you can really increase your iteration velocity across your data science team. With our new MLflow integration, data scientists can sync over any metadata that they've created and bring key pieces of data, benchmarks, and stats from MLflow to the DataRobot platform. Here's my run info in MLflow with my description, training parameters, metrics, tags, and artifacts. Using the MLflow integration from the command line, I can easily import all of this information and attach it to my model inside of the DataRobot AI platform. This enhances model governance and gives flexibility to your AI builders when it comes time for documentation and reviews. For monitoring, you can use a wide range of DataRobot default metrics or use new custom inference metrics to track business KPIs and ROI. On the new custom metrics tab, there are several business critical metrics that are being tracked for this deployment, and these provide quick insights about the impact of the model on the business. These metrics are easily available via our API, just like our other built-in drift and accuracy metrics, so you have one place to monitor your important KPIs. With one click, launch a DataRobot notebook showing how to utilize prediction data, actuals, and calculate KPIs, letting you compute a new custom metric right here in DataRobot. Today, we're also happy to announce a seamless user experience for Snowflake deployment and monitoring. From the model registry, pick the new option to use Snowflake as a deployment target. DataRobot will then deploy our model inside of Snowflake so we can predict without data movement or managing infrastructure. It's also easy to monitor Snowflake model performance and understand if we need to replace or retrain it. Using the new monitoring jobs, we can read past predictions or actuals from a Snowflake table to track drift, accuracy, and custom metrics for the model. Just run the job, and the DataRobot metrics engine will update the ML production dashboards. We're helping you scale your ML engineering team, reduce business risk, track model ROI, and enhance data governance.